Good morning from Texas. We are live at the Circuit of the Americas. The first Moto3 class qualifying session is about to begin, and riders will have to fight for those last four places available in Q2. The mechanics take the bike out. Let's take a look at the final results of the first Moto3 class qualifying session. You can see the names of the four riders who just gained access to Q2 on the screen. Hello to all our friends back home from the USA. We're live from Austin, one of the tracks with the highest elevation change in the entire championship. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto3. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. The race officials give the okay. Riders have their eyes fixed firmly on the lights. Just a few more seconds and the Grand Prix of the Americas is go. We'll be right back. Take a look at the final results of this Moto3 race. The riders are returning to the pits and will soon join them in Parc Fermé for the usual post-race.